Anything I can do for you, boss?
Hey, you know that Sprunk motorbike team? Man, they've been having a hell of a year picking up Grand Prix like they coming out of a fucking vending machine. Where that star rider just broke his winning streak, got his personal super tuned up ride stolen, so he came to us. Man, the way he was talking about that bike, you'd think he gave birth to that motherfucker or some shit. Apparently a gang of real serious car thieves made off with it as part of some deal with the Mexicans. They've been boosting vehicles all over LS and are planning to ship them out of the LSIA. Look, head down there and make sure that deal falls through, all right? All right, nice.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
So from what I hear, the Ellis car meet is a cool-ass spot. But you gotta be careful walking in there looking like a buster. Flash your keys like some rich fuck just trying to show off his last bonus? Then you're gonna get the wrong kind of attention. Shit, how do I know? Cause that rich fuck is our latest client. Got his brand new supercar jacked just 2 minutes after he got it. Look, Imani's tracking is to some garage in Davis. Belongs to the ballers. So I wouldn't go down there packing light, you feel me? Just pick up the car and bring it back to the client. All right, cool.
Looking good, boss. Stay safe, boss.
Okay, now hear me out on this one. You know, rich people be having some of the crazy-ass pets, right? I mean, I'm about the only dude I know with a Vinewood address who only got a fucking dog. Well, my neighbor, this motherfucker in the music business, man, he owned a fucking monkey. And the little guy just got stolen by Merriweather. I swear, homie, I know it sound crazy, but if you anything like me, you don't fuck around when it comes to the animal. You gotta get over to Humane Labs and save this little furball before he ends up with three tails or some shit.
Do not mess with
All right, cool.